are almost to day 18, which is actually in the morning, so we're just going to do it tonight. And we're going to be taking out the egg turner. We're going to be placing in this little thing that I cut out, which will basically keep the chicks from slipping on that plastic when they hatch, and so they don't get splayed leg, which is basically like they do the splits and then they can't stand up because it's too slippery, and that can cause problems. So, under the sun.